Welcome back to another episode of Ghost Recon Breakpoint. It's been a while since I played this game, but we're getting back into it. So let's get started with the game. Let's see, what do I want to start with? Well, first, let me check out my loadouts. Okay, so let me, I can't pull it out, but that's my sniper, so I don't think I want that to start with. Good with this.
Did you think we'd end up here?
No, okay, go over there.
So is the broadcast having any effect?
Run over here.
Tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skelltech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start.
Okay. So, okay. Going over this way.
We need to help out our sick. We need to make.
You heard from Samuel?
Not since last week. I'm sure everything's fine.
Okay. So I mean, if I'm at Dara's house. It's the ingenious intelligence. That is genius.
How do you think we need thousands of soldiers here would ever work out?
Alright, now we're leaving. Hey, I guess I could take my plane, my helicopter, because that'll probably be faster.
Hey,
Oh, there we go. Take some time to get over there. There you go. I'm just pressing on this thing, right? Oh, let me put that back on. Okay. I forgot how to like. Whoops. Yep, die. Gonna be a stealth mission here. I really need to like figure out how to fucking how do I get my switch my gun back? I want that on.
No one's out here. No one's gonna be out here. Just do your damn job.
All quiet in my area.
It's all clear on my side. It's quiet on my side.
I've got no movement to report.
You know, I could be in my hooch watching a movie.
I could have told you. There's nothing out here.
Checking in. All quiet.
And nothing right here. There we go. Okay, so I need to go that way. Like, where's my detection thing? Is it, like, in the sky? So hard to like figure out where you need to go. Where the fuck at? Pretty good. This is where I needed to go. Jeez.
There's a good chance her neighbor was the last person to have had eyes on Madeira.
Now I can leave. Crumbs. It's the next destination. Which is over here.
Hey, pal. I'm looking for your neighbor, Paula Madeira.
Oh. I haven't seen her around for a while. She just left one day. I heard Sentinel has a new engineer continuing her work.
Who knows where Paula went?
Nah. There was some guy, Daggero, she used to meet in Aurora's parliament. It sounded like he was one of those protest kids.
Thanks.
Okay. Next. Kilometers. So that's pretty far, huh? Pretty far. Where's the helicopter right here, man? Okay. Helicopter's over there, so I'm gonna go to the helicopter and then get that. There's no way I'm running 5 kilometers. Gonna plug it right here. Oh shit. They're good.
Hello there. I'm looking for someone. Goes by the name of Daigoro. Know where I can find him?
We'll tell you all I know.
Thanks. See you around.
shoot.
They're attacking!
Tell me any information about this I should know.
Don't kill me! I swear I said everything I know!
Wait, what are you doing?
I don't want any shit, man.
Oh,
hey,
no, please. You've never seen before. Whew. Using innovative, sometimes
materials. Okay. Well, you can go this way now. I think it's far, so I should just be able to walk there or whatever.
I got something for him.
Well, there's no signs of the enemy.
Roger that. All clear. Everyone stand down.
Pressing over here now? About 1.6 kilometers. Okay.
Hey, no movement of any kind over here.
Hostiles are attacking us!
Yeah, don't follow me.
Goro knows anything about where they took her.
Nothing happening here.
Hey, negative contact. Same this location. Waiting for shift change. ATO's my relief.
I'm gonna do a search. Attacking us!
The outcasts have been too quiet for comfort. They're planning something, I know it.
Paula Madeira, the drone engineer.
What are you saying?
She makes drones. Like the ones flying all over the island killing folks.
Hey, I don't care what you heard. There's no way she'd work for Sentinel. She's one of us. She's brave as hell, and she's an outcast.
So why'd she make drones in the first place?
Who the hell are you, man?
Relax. I'm a friend. I was on one of the helicopters that crashed.
Let's get to a safe house. We can talk there.
There is a safe house.
What's your name?
Nomad. What's yours?
Igoro Ito.
The hell are you doing in the most technologically advanced place on Earth if you don't like technology?
I'm not a Luddite, man. I'm just opposed to transhumanism.
When a person becomes more than human, right?
Other than human. Our motto, or one of them anyway. Humans drove Neanderthals to extinction. Or at least they contributed to
them. Well, for now, I'll just worry about other humans making me extinct.
Oh, there's a fucking... Yep. Run to the chopper.
You want to tell me where Paula Madeira is?
She's a good person. What do you want her for?
I'm working with some people to take down a sector of drones. We need her help.
I heard her name when they were talking about Restricted Area 01. She might be there.
So we know where she is. My guess, she's Sentinel's ace in the hole in the killer drone program.
Assholes! You're gonna get her, right? I don't give a shit what it takes.
Take it easy. I'll handle it.
I'll take this. Okay. I did not say there. There we go.
commo's important. Got it. Bullshit. No one's out here.
They are not paying me enough for this.
Oh, shit!
Don't be afraid.
Oh, boom! I got him! Oh. How you like that?
All right, well, that is where I'm going to end this video. If you want me to continue on playing more of this and see more of the adventures we're going to go on with this game, hit that like button, leave me a comment down below if there's anything else you want me to play, and always subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.